shouted out. Folks, this is your good old buddy Alpha again. We're going to be continuing our campaign of Bioshock Infinite. This is part 8 of the season. And we're just got through the gates where Lady Comstock was guarding. Into the doorway. This was us, so let's crack on. Apologies for taking so long, but I'm busy. Almost out of the way. I wasn't expecting that.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt!
Aye.
Oh!
am I?
Just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get to the warden's office.
Please. How long is this place? Send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father.
I suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash? And I found I was as obedient as ever.
Taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
That's not good.
What did the Lord see?
Mine! The curse of the
Eve and her apple. Sodom and Gomorrah. Humanity rose.
Stay down.
And the blood was the only way to settle accounts. For what is Columbia? Not a different arc and a different time.
Yeah, hand cannon back.
The child is ready. This time.
Prophet, even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition that science will cure her of. The other affliction is of a spiritual nature.
What affliction is that? Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
Six months.
6 months.
My chains. But in the end, he abandoned me to serve his own needs. But in some ways, I thank him. He showed me exactly how much faith our species deserved. God put his faith in men once too.
Seems
that we have something in common. Disappointment. I did not always love the Prophet. In truth, I ran from his embrace.
There's the switch.
I even denied that I was his. I followed a man. The evidence my father was not.
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Ah! Feature success and kill. Yeah, okay.
To finish my father's work, and you baptize me with water, I shall baptize the Sodom below with fire and prepare the
as planned, but I don't care. They don't carry anything.
Baptism.
Oh, yeah, they are. Here.
Sometimes.
No,
mind gets in the way.
Really? Try and catch me then. No assault, no ammo, 8.
I'll kill you!
70 pounds.
Elizabeth! Hold tight! Is it
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
Okay, now that's just confusing. Hello.
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand.
Whoa.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me. Wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
But I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
What the? Okay, now I am confused.
I'm back. In 1912. Before she... There's still time.
Elizabeth!
You two men upstairs. If she gets her artery, just hit her with the machine.
Comstock! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Mr. DeWitt, what's the expression? Dead laying to the dollar short.
Damn him. Right, let's get him there. Punch her up.
I gotta get in there. Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs.
Can't we give her something to quiet her down? Well, the prophet says half the procedure is the pain. When the body cries out, the spirit listens. Do you hear that screaming, DeWitt? That is the sound of your interference. You have led my daughter into temptation.
She is not your daughter!
Perhaps not now. But trust me when I tell you she will be.
That's a good shot from the distance.
Good.
surrender. He's trying to
stop!
I'm gonna fix this. You ready?
Just do it.
Here.
Help me with this.
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Your dream of New York.
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
This is where you start moralizing, Booker. You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you. Now to find the Prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The Hand of the Prophet, he calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough.
Elizabeth?
I hope Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not going to have long to use it. There you go.
Hello.
Perfect. Locked.
Let me see. Ready. Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No.
The hand of the prophet. Comstock didn't want to just take it. Well, that's my partner in crime.
Prophet. Comstock's flagship.
Oh.
We've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
Oh, DeWitt. You struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling to launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent. As gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
It's locked.
Give me a second. Done.
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover!
Go ahead.
Must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are
just... Over there! Flat cannon!
Means to an end.
There.
Like a horse.
this.
Thanks!
I'm out. Booker, look. The shuttle that can take us to...
The team's firing!
To redeem the kind of things that we've done.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us. Another gunship on the left. Booker, look. Bots are coming to attack the flagship.
Fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you?
Look! There's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Guys, this is the end of this chapter. I'll catch you.
Look at DeWitt's child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
Catch you next time, guys.